So welcome back, lurkers. So the return of the Winter Glades Blitz is back, and they added this new event. So I'm gonna try that. What else? What else? So I haven't made videos for Brave Frontier because I was busy. Also because I don't have gems to spend on this. So I saved up and I have 5 tries for this event, and luckily they only need 5 for the divine summon. So even if you unlock the frosty summon, I don't think you get this unit. I think it's one of the 17 units that you can get, but I'm gonna try. So here we go. 5 summons. Let's do this. Wait. It says Annie, Dravis, and Reud. I don't know who these ones are. I know who she is, but I don't know who they are. Alright, here we go. 5 summons. Come on. Alright, so the first summon. Come on, please. Rainbow. Ah, yes. Wait, I wonder if they're rainbow, anyways. Come on. So anyways, guys. Oh wow. Oh my god. I can't believe I got this. Merry Christmas, guys. I know it's like what? One day away or so? I don't even know what day we on. Oh my god, I can't believe I got this. This is one of the units I wanted. Oh my Guardian. It's always Guardian! Oh my god. I'm not complaining. Yeah, it's a new unit, heck yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry I haven't made these summons. No gems. I don't want to spend on rates that are hecka low. And even on these, I bet you these aren't that good, but who cares? Wait. Oh, so it's the same divine thing? That's weird. Or I get a divine free? Huh. I wonder if I get both free. I don't get it. Unless I have to do 6 summons. I don't know. Here we go. Second try. So yeah, I haven't made oh, rainbow. So I haven't made Game of Dice videos either, 'cause I was busy. I do have some more footage of that. But I want to make a Christmas special about it. God damn it. Oh wow! Oh my god! why am I getting all these units I want? What? What? I got Lune! I got Lune. And it's Breaker. Oh my god. What is happening? Wow. These are the 2 units I wanted from this special thing. Oh my god. I mean this raid ups. Oh my god. What? I got 2 of the good units. Oh. They're like the both units that I wanted. So I guess since I didn't summon, I technically got the units I wanted for each batch. And now I just need this chick right here, the little butterfly. Oh my god. That's amazing. Wait, do I even have Lune? I don't even know. Oh my god, this is awesome. Alright, third try. Third try. of course, I knew it! Of course, Viva. Oh my god. I like Viva. I don't know about you guys, but oh my god. Let me see if I have, I don't have Cynthia. I know I don't. But the other chick, Lune. Oh, it's my first Lune. Oh, heck yeah. My first Lune, and Cynia is grass. Where is she? I actually spend all the what's it called? The crystals for her. I leveled up 7 stars. Oh, Cynia. So yeah, they're my first. I wanted them, heck yeah. So even if I don't get the new unit, oh my god, this is just awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna do this, but I'm still gonna summon, so... Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm like going every single where, it's like, what the heck, what is he doing? Alright. So I wanted to finish these up. Oh yeah, right. Gotta sell some units. Wow, two of the first summons and I get 2 good units. Oh my god. Oh yeah, so I was farming these. I actually got a guardian. I got a lord to sell. I got a lord, and I got a lord. But I got a breaker, and I am max breaker. And also I got the other old unit, and I got that to 6 stars. Nice. I'm not gonna sell those. I'm not gonna do it. I might as well just save them right now. So, Lune Breaker. Oh my god. What the heck? I got both. Oh my god. Alright, I don't care. Let's keep on going. I want the new unit. You know, whenever you say you want something, you never get it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Wait, 2? Wait, why do I have... What? I thought I had a perfect number of gems to... Wait, what the heck? Huh, that's heck weird. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Okay, this is gonna be rainbow, I know it. Oh, okay. So, let me get the butterfly, please. Butterfly chick, come on, I don't even know her name. Okay. Okay, I got Tetsu. This Tetsu guy is actually one of the ones who you can get, like, easily. I don't like him. I don't like him at all. Wait, what the heck? Didn't I have 15 gems? Oh, what? Whatever. Alright, so this is the last one. Hopefully I can unlock this, and hopefully it's free. If it's not, then I might have to spend to open it. Alright, this is our last one, lurkers. Come on. Ooh, magic door. Come on. This was also one of the ones I wanted. What is going on? I got a wreath. Oh my god. These wraiths are amazing. What? So I got 3 that I wanted. Wow. Okay. Wait, why you send me to the other thing? What the heck? Wow. Wait, I don't even have... Oh my god. Wait, so how does this frosty summon work? What? Oh. Oh. That's how it works. Okay. Okay. So I needed to... do 5 summons, and then this thing unlocks. So I got 6 days to summon this. Oh wow. So these 3 units are in there too? Okay. So I wonder if the other badge is gonna come, and then we're gonna pick even more for this thing. It's probably going to be more than 15. probably gonna be like 18. So it's better to do it early, I guess. Oh my god, I can't believe I got 3 good units. Units that I wanted. And I forgot about this chick. Oh my god. Nice. Nice. So I'm not gonna use them because I need to, you know, I need to level them up and all that stuff. But anyways, this is my team. This is the new demo 6-star. It's awesome. It's just cool. You can get like a lot of spark, a lot of BB. This is, oh my god, it's like infinite BB. And I also have the other demo. There we go. And I think this is not max. Oh wait, is this one? Oh, it is max, I think. Yeah, it's maxed. And this one is awesome. Wait, how come this one doesn't have a... Oh yeah, okay. What? Oh my god. I epic fail. I thought it had like an extra skill. I didn't even put the extra skill. I probably still have it around here. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't believe these raids were hecka good. Do you know, this time of year is actually the best to summon. I approve. I couldn't get this chick, so hopefully in the pool summons, probably I get her. I'm not sure. Let's just go. Let's go and get some more gems. It's that time of year where you have to complete like most of the stuff you didn't do for this year. The New Year's resolution. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. I like this map. Wait, is this the same map as the old one? I'm not sure. But I like this. I don't think I've seen this map. The little snowman right there with the candy cane. There's a presence behind there. Nothing else? That's it? Nice. So, I like the aurora in the background. That's awesome. What the heck, this frosty? Paralyzing all my units. So is there like new units or something that I have to get? Cause I know I got like Frosty and then I got the other things from other events. Is this like a different kind of Frosty? Nah. This has to be like the same kind of Frosty. Pretty sure you can get it. So what are these birds doing here? Is there a meaning to them? Are they like angels or something? Like Christmas angels? I don't get it. Alright, so is this only one level? And why is the Loch Ness Monster in here? What the heck? Who brought the Loch Ness Monster in here? Oh my god. This is crazy. See, look at this. Demo and the girl, BB Spark. It's crazy, even against one. I get full. That's how good it is. I think I'm getting sick, I don't know. Like I have a cold or something. So why is Medusa here? Who cares? I wonder if we can get like frogs off of this stage. Oh yeah, I never checked. Do we get the Christmas items? Cause there's a new orb that you guys should get. And I think it's only for this event. So Yeah, and also raid class 6. So what if I put like raid class 6 with this video? How would that work? How many minutes are we on? We are like around 15 minutes or so. I think it could work, probably. Unless I have like a part 2 to Christmas special. I might have to do that. Oh my god. So what? It's just this guy? Just this guy here, huh? He's not Bigfoot, is he? He's abominable snowman. Oh my god, I couldn't even say that. I don't think I did say it. And did I get something? Chest. What's in the chest? No one will know. Find out in the next episode. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, look! We got a Christmas item. Heck yeah. I'm gonna collect these Christmas items because there's a new orb. Heck yeah. Oh my god. Let's see how much we got. We got some snowflakes. Not a lot. I guess because it's only the first thing. So I got a Christmas... Miracle Frost. A Christmas Frost. Oh my god. And there's a second one. Of course. Legit. Alright. So, oh wow! One of my friends actually has the new unit. So this one has 12 boost to experience received. What? Wow, that's hecka good. What? Wait. Experience received, like experience or experience for units. That is so good. Wait. Oh my god, 40 hits. Are you guys seeing this? And reduction? I have to get this unit. And it adds all elements to attack, so you don't need any other unit. What? Wait. Removes... this unit has everything! Oh my god. This unit is a must get. This unit is crazy. This is one crazy unit. Wait. Oh wait, but that's extra skill. This is some other thing, right? This is 7-star? Oh yeah. I thought the extra skill. He didn't even put that on. But extra skill is probable 25 damage reduction. That's still good. What the heck? This unit has everything. I want it. I want this unit. Oh wow. Alright, let's see it in action. That's crazy. Let's see her SBB. Ancient of Days. Oh wow, they're like musical notes. I want to see her overdrive. That's what I want to see. So hopefully I can get overdrive right now, because I don't have any items for that. What the heck, an OP unit. What the heck? I want it. I want it. This is like the most OP unit ever. This is one crazy ass unit. You don't even need Iris or Kagura anymore. Or Kafka. All you need is her. Because her SVB does that. That is crazy. Wait, why is she doing here, Lindsay? She's from, I forgot what is it called. Wait, what happened to the Chronicles event? Did I get all the Chronicles? I don't even know. I probably did. I think it ended off with Lucia and then nothing happened. No one said anything. Did I even miss a unit? I don't want to miss a special unit. That would suck. I know these global units are gonna come back, but I'm not sure if she's gonna come back. She's probably gonna get like, what's it called? Probably gonna get like fixed in her skills, probably. I'm not sure. Oh, Bay is calling. So anyways. Wonder what the boss is. Oh wow. It's this guy. He's not even that special. Why is he here? Wow, these Frosties. What? What? Okay, okay. Time to use her effect, I guess. Oh, shoot. What the heck are these fateful and feisty? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna give you credit, Kami. What the heck? I think it's only BB. Yeah. Let's use BB. Come on. Requiem of Fate. I needed that. Now I can use all the units. These things aren't going down. Wow. Oh wow, thank you. Thank you, okay. Okay, go ahead, spark all of them. I don't care. Wait, what? They removed their buffs that I gave them. Or maybe it's just because it's one turn, I don't know. I don't believe it. These little freaks. They gotta die. They gotta go down. Wait, do I even have a defense, or ignore defense, I mean? I think I do. I saw like 23. 23 is good. But oh, these ones, oh my god, they're still not dead, what the heck? I bet you this isn't the last level. I have yet to see who the last boss is. It's probably gonna be Santa Claus for all I know. They gotta make like a Santa Frosty or something. They gotta mix it up. or they can make a Grinch Frosty. Oh my god, that would be awesome. It would be called Grinchy. You're the mean one, Mr. Grinch. Nice. So I did get some Christmas items, so that's good. I got 13 snowflakes, 3 snow crystals, and 3 miracle frost. Nice. Really, really nice. Oh yeah. So yeah, this was a channel update. Oh my god. I didn't even say anything. Oh god. So yeah, channel update is right now. I don't even know what to say. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say something very, very important, but I forgot. I never note these things down. Let's just keep on going with what? Third? Fourth? Fourth level? Why is there never a level one? Makes me wonder why. Oh. So I guess this is the last one. I guess. And there is no Christmas unit. Wow. Only one person has that. What about some other people who aren't friends? Nope. They don't have it either. Wow. So that guy just got it. He went really fast on that. Alright. So I need... I need something good. No, this isn't good. Not good enough. Cause I need, what's it called? Status alignments. They're not here. Oh god. I'm gonna have no status alignments. Are you serious? Is this how it goes? Is this the end? Oh god. Wait, can Tridon do it? Oh, I didn't check. Tridon, do it. Ah, he only has shields. Oh, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Alright, screw it. I'm gonna use Tridon and... Oh wait, can this guy do it? Oh my god. He probably can. No, he can't. God damn. What the heck? Alright, so no one can do it. Wait, where's Tridon? There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna use Tridon. But I'm thinking I'm gonna get rid of this, and I'm gonna get, I guess, paralyzed? And since I don't need these Fujins, I wanna go with Holy Water. Alright. For now. For this round. Only. So, this is 30 energy? Wow. Okay. I'm hoping that I get like a gem or something. Because I really need it. I need 5. I need 5. I should just call these series the search for the 5 gems. And then doing the summon and then losing. It's probably like one of the units already. It's probably like Tridon. Okay, I don't want to use these yet. I just want to go all out. Alright, so did we get anything good? I don't think so. Oh, there's 7 rounds. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, wait. Didn't I... Huh, that's weird. It just automatically did it. Like, it's like targeting imp. Let's kill him. What if I stop auto? No. He's gonna keep on going. Oh well. Poor imp. They didn't even do anything. I didn't even click it. Or maybe it was already on. I don't know. I didn't see. Oh wow, there's a tree, really? Just a tree? Okay. Where's the excitement? I wanna see a Grinch before Christmas. But I mean, Christmas is, what, 1 or 2 days away? Wait, did I say 1 day away? I wonder why I said 1 day away. God, this channel update / Christmas part 1 is gonna be really long. It's like around 30 minutes or so. Oh wow. I wanted to make it quick and then I didn't know there was 7 rounds to this. 7 rounds? It was worth it. It was worth it. Getting new units and all that stuff. Oh my god. I never showed you guys the new orb though. Which I should. I don't know why I didn't put that. I know I forgot something, and that was the orb. I was gonna show you the orb. By the end of this episode, I'm hoping that I don't forget. Come on, just eliminate them. There we go. I don't even need holy waters. I don't even need this. I got overdrive. Too bad I don't have the new unit to test this on. 75 reduction. I didn't even know how many turns. It's probably like 1 turn. Unless it's too OP and it's like few turns. 75 is too good. We all need 75 in these units. I don't know what I'm talking about. These trial bosses are too hard. I can't even beat them. And if I did, I have to like have a strategy for each one. Why would we need a strategy? Why do we need like a complicated strategy for this? I mean, the few trials in the beginning were okay, cause. But then when it got to Maxwell, and then you had to like have like a strategy, oh, attack, and then 3 turn defend, and then you know attack. Oh my God, we actually face off her. Nice. So yeah, trials, I'm gonna do them, but I need a good unit, and I'm thinking she is that good unit that I need. What the heck? Oh. Wait, I'm not even doing any damage. Oh, wow. Wow, starting off, okay. This is gonna be bad. Oh, she's not over. She's going with 3. Oh my God. Did you see that? Oh my God. So, I guess large elemental boost would work. So I'm going to overdrive Lucia. And then I'm gonna use Fujin. I guess on both, since I had to. Might as well. Gonna Lucia! Ultimate Brave Burst! And she's stopping in like mid-air. Look at her. Look at that. Come on. Come on, get her! Get her good! Get her good! Ah! Heck yeah. Only because she was fire type. Nice. I got a chest. Oh, I got 3. Nice. I don't even know if those things are rare or if they're not. Nice. Alright. Did I get a gem or did I not get a gem? I got 3 snow crystals. I got 2 snow gemstones. I got some 12 snowflakes and 3 miracle frosts. I was gonna say Christmas frost again. Oh my God, I epic fail horribly. So yeah, that was the glittering winter tile. Wow. And I wanna do this to farm these things I need for the orb. So, let me show you guys this new orb, because this orb is... It looks good. Oh, wrong one. This orb looks good. So basically, it's called the Frozen Fantasy. It has 30% boost to attack and max HP. It has 40% boost to defense and rec, and probable BB gauge boost when attack, so... It's pretty good. I actually want this. Because it's better than the 30 off of each one. Plus it has probable BB gauge boost when attack. And whenever it says when attack, it's really good. You never want to have BB on your turn. You gotta have it like beforehand. So yeah, it's good. So I'm gonna have enough for this. And I'm just gonna keep on farming, I guess. As for the new unit, I need more gems. I didn't even get my 1 gem. So I still have like 6 days for that. I wonder if I'll get it. I do want it. And I'm hoping that this, Frosty Summon, I guess it isn't like a one one-time thing. I'm hoping that I don't have to do this 5 times to get this again. So yeah. So anyways, this is part 1. It's 35 minutes long. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it or what, but there's gonna be a part 2 where I do the raid thing. So it's gonna be a Christmas special, I guess. I want to do raid 6, class 6. So I'm gonna do that next part. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this Christmas break. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. See you later, Zarkoos.